Welcome to another Motovlog. Here I'm doing a little trip down Dogtrap Road, going from Arimba up to Somersby on the sunny New South Wales Central Coast. It's a beautiful day today. So we're going for a little bit of suburbia, the Somersby end. Haven't been down this road for a very long time, quite a few years. It's a little bit narrow, bit of a goat track really. Looks like it could do a little bit of work. And, it looks like they are doing some work. Few ruts here too. A little bit rainforesty. Climb onto the plateau and it runs across the Newcastle, the Sydney Expressway, and up through to Somersby. What another fantastic day here on the Central Coast. Great day to get out on a bike. A few puddles around. Here we go, we might be able to see what they're doing. Definitely needs a bit of work. Looks like they're just filling potholes. Really needs to be resurfaced. Still rough, even with the filled potholes. It's the end of the roadwork, hopefully. We're going across the expressway. going back over the expressway down Mangrove Road, I think, down to Niagara Park. Looks like there's a few cars been doing some burnouts up here. And it's a glorious day up here. Quite a few Waratahs out too. The state flower. The name of our rugby team. The Tars. It's a little dirt track that goes up onto Somersby Road. Bit of a shortcut. Found this a little bit interesting, please like and subscribe. And I'll put some links to some other videos at the end. Thanks for watching. Here we are, back onto Somersby Road.